We need Bibles. We need CDs. We need DVDs to give away to these soldiers. It's life changing in their lives because they hear the song, "I'll Stand," because everywhere they look in the news, they see athletes kneeling when they pass the flag by. They see high school football teams kneeling because they're adults, I guess, are taught them that that's all right. And I'm against that. And I pay for this microphone, I can say whatever I want, amen. And I'm against it. And so we want to tell them we're going to stand with them. So 12 of you try to give the 100. One or two of you give a larger gift, 600 or whatever. Some can give the 1,200. It's a tax deduction, and so you can save money on your taxes tonight. And you've been looking for a way to do that. And we can be the vessel that we can go for you in your place to minister to these churches. And the first person that gives a large gift, this is a nice thing. We don't usually have this. We're going to give you 120 gift boxes, the CDs, the DVD, and the Bible for you to take to a veterans hospital near you. And that's a good thing. It'll get your hand in the ministry. Now, everybody always says this to me. They don't say it anymore because I start explaining it. But they say, well, how do you pay your bills? You're giving all the money away. That doesn't make sense. How do you pay your bills? Here's how we do it. We ask people to give a small gift that we'll use for us. 60 people giving 20 bucks pays our overhead. We operate with one of the lowest overheads in the country. You say, how do you do that? This beautiful PA set, somebody gave it to us. The motorhome we travel in, somebody gave it to us. The trailer we pull behind us, somebody gave it to us. The jacket I'm wearing, somebody gave it to me.
Wait a second. You got a jacket?
No, I was kidding. But, and it's an odd thing. We don't have money in the bank, but what we have is God's people that send us. I believe God said, if you go, he'll supply. He didn't say, I'll supply and then you can go. He said, go first. Amen. If you're writing a check, RPM, you give it in cash, that works as well. Or if you need to use a card or something afterwards, come to the table. Let me pray. Father, we thank you for your presence tonight. We thank you for a lot of these people, our friends, or people we know, people we miss when we don't get to see them every day. And Lord, I pray you'd bless them for tonight. Lord, I pray you'd bless this church for allowing us to come in and sing. What a beautiful facility they have. We thank you for the Cowboy Church. What a blessing they were to us last year. And I know they'll be a blessing to us this year. But we just enjoyed hanging out and being part of their church. What a beautiful ministry they have. And we sing in cowboy churches all across the country. And we honor you for your work. But Lord, I pray that tonight you would bless this offering. The $20 gift or the $1,200 gift, bless them the same. I pray that you would bless these people for giving. And Lord, I pray that the music we give them as they give would not only inspire them, but maybe they'd share it with somebody that they love. We need to tell the world about Jesus. Fewer and fewer churches do. Lord, it's up to us, the remnant. I believe that's what it takes, is people like us. Lord, we thank you for the gifts. In Jesus' name, and all God's people said, amen. Amen. All right, ushers are going to come forward. I think we have ushers. Pastor, I don't know if you did that. Oh, there they are. Look at that. Either going home or they're ushers. Here they come. We need somebody in the middle. The preacher's going to take it. All right, if you're writing a check, give it now. RPM, if you give it cash, give it now. If you need to use a card, come by later. Paul's going to play while you receive the offering. And don't go home. We're not done singing.
Thank you.
Tito and Red Hat.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen. Well, folks, I just want to let you know that this joy that we sing about during the Christmas season, this Jesus that we sing about, is more real than anything you can lay your hands on or touch or feel in this room. That Jesus, that little baby we sing about, he didn't stay in the manger, amen? He grew up to be the perfect, spotless lamb. Went to the cross, to the grave, rose again, and now sits at the right hand of God the Father. And he went there to heaven to prepare a place for you and for me. And if you don't have this joy that we're singing about tonight, if you don't know this Jesus and the peace that comes with knowing him, I want you to have it this holiday season. Don't leave this building tonight if you don't know Jesus. Don't leave here tonight without talking to one of us. We would love to tell you all about him, so you can have that joy and that peace that we've been singing about all night. The very reason we hit the road and go out is because we know there are people everywhere that need to know the joy of the Lord that we have. We want you to have it if you don't. So come see us after the concert, okay? Do it. Do it. All right. Now, I'm going to take just a moment to break the beautiful spirit that we have here in the room by doing a short commercial. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. I just need for Vanna White to come over here and properly display our music for us. Would you like to be?
I can do it myself as me.
How would you do it?
Like this?
I think you should be Vanna. Some of the hymns that we grew up singing in church, but also some brand new hymns. It features a lot of my mama's favorite hymns, but maybe not necessarily the way she used to sing them. But if you love those hymns of the church, and you love the way we sing and the way we worship when we sing them, then I know you'll love this album called Doxology. We are super proud of it. We think it's the best album we have ever, ever done. And we've got a ton of them back there on the table. I'm tired of carrying them around, so come over and get some tonight, all right? Next, this album is the most recent, entirely original project that we've had on the table. What, in 40 years? In a long, long time. The radio single version of I'll Stand is on this album. Rick's Preacher song called The Preacher, that's on this album. Also, God of the Empty Grave that we sang here earlier tonight. If you listen to it on the album, all the good words are on there. So we have that one going for us. So you want to get that one too. Next. One question for you. What do you think about our phenomenal pianist and bass singer, Mr. Luke Yates? It's him. It's really him. It's not him. It's really him. And this is his new album called Reflections of Worship. If you love the way he plays the piano, and I know you do, and you love those old songs you grew up singing in church, then you'll love his new piano album. It is gorgeous. He's just created the most beautiful piano arrangements, and it's beautiful. It'd make a wonderful stocking stuffer, or just buy it for yourself and stuff it in your own stockings, all right? So, don't walk around like that. It's uncomfortable. So, but still. Wow. Okay, never mind. Those are our three newest and best albums. And every time we come through Arizona, we have a special deal for you. And tonight is no different. So, we ask that you buy Doxology tonight, our new hymns album. If you buy that for just $20, we'll give you the other two I showed you for free. All three of our newest and best albums for just $20. That's a really good deal. All right? Now we have some audience members every night that come to us. They did it for years. They're like, is there any way we can take this live experience home with us? We want to take this feeling home with us. Do you have a live album? Well, we finally did it. We finally recorded a live album, and here it is right here. It's called I'll Stand. It is a remastered, recorded concert from beginning to end. We recorded it at my old church in Virginia Beach, Virginia, the night we invited all the soldiers to come out. It's the full evening, every single song we sang, old and new, and there's four or five a cappella numbers on there. Luke has some amazing, amazing piano work on there, and if you want to take this concert home with you and drive down the road in it, you know, in your car, then that's how you do it, right there. It's called I'll Stand. We got plenty of them back there for you. Last but not least, this is our most recent live edition. This is the DVD that Rick was talking about. We filmed it at my old church the night that we invited all the soldiers to come out to the concert. They showed up with so many cameras. This film.